Here is an unnecessary family dynamic. Did you know that female Adactylidium mites are born already carrying fertilized eggs? And it gets weirder. After a few days, the eggs hatch inside her, and she gives birth to several females and one male. The male mates with all of his sisters inside their mother. And to top it off, the offspring eats their mother from the inside out.